Sejal, welcome to my 25th birthday vlog. I have come back to Delhi to celebrate my birthday because mere bachpan ke friends are also here. I am going to turn 25 in literally 12 hours, which is really weird, but I'm glad I can make this video because I'm usually very, very scared of showing that I'm going for parties and I'm drinking alcohol on any videos because I've never done that before since I wasn't legal to drink in Delhi. But now I'm going to be legal, so I'm going to show you an inside of my birthday party. Okay, so Kyati is here. And today, so the birthday scene is basically, so all of us like really close people are only meeting up. Our sleepover ka hi group hai, jisko hum over-dramatize karke, we're celebrating my birthday.
Oh, you're the only one over-dramatizing it. We're all wearing normal clothes.
No, and that's a dress code. The dress code is show up in something sparkly and I'm very serious about it.
I'll wear your clothes only, I'm nothing sparkly.
I am in Zara right now and bahar aisa lag raha hai ki koi mela laga hua hai. It is so extremely disgustingly crowded. People are sitting on the ground and like throwing clothes to each other. So, got to try some outfits for a trial room vlog. I've not shopped for streamers and balloons in 20 years, literally.
Where are you?
Huh? Ha, ye bhi achha hai.
So money. Are you excited?
So excited. So our entire car is full of balloons.
And it's kinda crazy.
And Kyati, meri party lit hone wali hai.
Tu hi lit hone wali hai. Baki party ka to mujhe nahi pata.
So this is what the party room is going to look like. We haven't got much space to set up the room, but yahi kamra hai and hum isko abhi transform karne wale hain. Kaafi
two aise hota hai. I thought we were literate.
Excited about this. I want to put this cellophane paper on the lights on top and turn this place into a nightclub. I'm saying this from the morning that we will make it a nightclub. We will make a party lit.
Even
if it's strong
because
taste doesn't
come out.
This setup is finally done. I am so impressed with myself. Look at that. It literally looks like a nightclub because of this thing that I did. We got these 25 value balloons. We got this streamer, which I think looks great. The goods are here. Okay, now I'm gonna get ready. So I got like really, really excited about this. Okay, so this is my dress. It's like a foil gold dress. It actually has straps, but I'm gonna wear it strapless. And I got it on sale for 1200 rupees. Woohoo! I think it looks great, especially with the tights. Alright, I'm all set. I've done this like dark, smoky eyeshadow, which I'm very proud of. I think Kavi sahi hua hai with nude lips. This is my completed outfit. This is the setup. Papa ko is party mein aane ka bahut man ho raha hai. Lights.
Ek kaun hai? Humne
hamare room ko kya banaya? Main daru kahan se aayi? Main sab saaf kar dungi.
How do I zoom out? What the f? Ji, please get inside so I can see Mani's face.
Guys, no, guys! Amazing!
Happy birthday to you!
Happy New Year!
Happy birthday to you!
Did he get a cake before me? What the f?
Sorry!
Mani! Dead!
He's here!
Next day, Saptak come to finally wish me. Saptak, tu kahan gaya tha kal? Why did you come for my birthday party yesterday? Please explain.
I went for her childhood best friend's party, who's no longer a best friend.
But oh god, we woke up with like, Saptak woke me up basically.
Yeah.
You missed out, dude. It was fun yesterday. Tujhe aana chahiye tha. Itna maza
gaya. But it's different from waking up beside.
So my parents had to go to office and I was sitting all alone at home. So I thought, let's go out. आज कुछ करते हैं. So I am meeting my two friends who didn't show up at my birthday party yesterday. Kunal and Mishika. Kunal from engineering girls who played my mean and boyfriend who there. And Mishika is my college best friend. So I'm meeting them in Delhi में एक जगह SX Farms करके वहाँ पे in cafe थी. So it's right next to my school also. So I'm really excited to go over there.
I'm vlogging today. So guys, meet my friend Mishika. नहीं वैसे ही करना जैसे तूने. देखो दोस्तों का प्यार, इतने प्यार से केक दिया जा रहा है मुझे. Kunal, this is your debut on my vlog. Oh shit यार, पता है मैं तेरे बारे में.
A bad day for a debut.
Bye, you look great, dude.
You look devastated.
I don't feel great.
तूने लिखवा?
लिखवा रही थी पता है. Hashtag Sejal blows the candles.
ट्रेंड हो जाए हैशटैग सेजल ब्लोज. हैप्पी बर्थडे टू बच्चों याद है मेनी बॉयफ्रेंड्स टू यू से वैसे करते थे.
प्लीज मेरे को भी दे दो मेनी बॉयफ्रेंड्स.
यू ऑलरेडी हैव मेनी.
आई डोंट हैव मेनी बॉयफ्रेंड्स. सो आई एम बैक होम एंड माय मॉम हैज मेड अ डिनर. टुडे क्या है आज का मेन्यू? मेरी बिटिया का फेवरेट टोमेटो सूप, सॉल्टी वेजिटेबल्स एंड सम बर्गर्स.
बॉम्बे में खाना इतना अच्छा क्यों नहीं होता यार, प्लीज बताओ.
Got to record an outro for that one. Thank you so much for watching and happy new year. Also, for the occasion of my birthday and the start of the new decade, I wanted to do a giveaway. So I'm gonna give away a lot of skincare products and a little bit of makeup that I've accumulated. I feel super grateful that brands send me all of their products, but ek insaan itni sari cheeze use nahi kar sakta. So I thought it'll be useful for you guys. So I'm gonna be choosing 5 people who will win these products. I have 2 bories full of products which I'm gonna separate into 5 equal parts. So all you have to do to enter the giveaway is obviously subscribe to my channel, like this video, follow me on Instagram, and comment on this video and tag me in your Instagram stories as many times as possible so that I know that you really really want to win. And I'm going to pick 5 winners very soon and announce them on my Instagram and here on YouTube on my community post. So best of luck and thank you for watching. I'll see you soon. Bye.